wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best digital pocket scales. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Not only does the creative case on the U1 Mini Herb Balance make it look like a Zippo lighter, it also does a good job of protecting it from damage. It comes with a low battery indicator and a 30-second auto-off function to preserve the battery life. However, it offers limited applications due to its size. At number 9, the compact American Weighscales BL100 measures less than 4x4 inches, partially thanks to its retractable controller, which tucks away discreetly whenever you need to pack it up. It comes with two different sized trays and a flip-out display that locks closed, but its factory calibration is questionable. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the G-Dealer Kitchen DS1 is designed for measuring ingredients while cooking, though its size and accuracy make it a good choice for a slew of other uses, from measuring out medications to weighing jewelry. It is a little on the large side for the category, though. It's available in silver and black models, and the tray is quite deep. However, it's not for anything under 3 grams. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for digital pocket scales, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, if you intend to use it for measuring out herbal medications, you might appreciate the Rastafarian color scheme adorning the surface of the Weighmax RA100 Dream Series. Its inverted backlit display is easy to read even in direct sunlight. It comes with a clear protective cover and two AAA batteries, backed by a 10-year warranty. Moving up our list to number 6. If a high maximum capacity is more important to you than pinpoint accuracy, you might like the Tanita 1475T, which has a 4-digit display and can weigh up to 1200 grams, but rounds off instead of tracking decimal places. It features an electrostatic load cell and a detachable tray. It runs on standard watch batteries. Halfway up our list at number 5. The Triton T3 is incredibly easy to use, even if you've never tried one of these before. Most arrive reliably calibrated right out of the box, so you don't have to invest in a test weight or make any adjustments before you start. It's got a user guide conveniently printed on the lid and a 400 gram maximum capacity. It feels durably built. At number 4, the American Weighscales AWS 1kg has a noteworthy maximum capacity of 1,000 grams and a flip-up cover to help protect it. It can measure in grams, ounces, pennyweights, and troy ounces. It's roughly the size of a checkbook and measures in 1/10 of a gram increments. It's easy to calibrate. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. For extreme accuracy, consider the HoChoice High Precision, which boasts a 3-decimal place readout and features a built-in bobble level that lets you know if it's sitting flat. Models with 20, 30, and 50 gram maximum capacities are available. It can display 6 units of measurement and comes with a calibration weight. It's powered via AAA batteries or USB. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for digital pocket scales, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, weighing less than 1/3 of a pound, the Pollux Gem 20 comes with a 10 gram calibration weight and features a 5-digit LCD that can display values between 3 milligrams and 20 grams. It includes a convenient plate to help you manage all your materials. It boasts a protective windshield, a 2-year warranty, and a leather carrying bag. And taking the top spot on our list, the impressively versatile newer Kalox Mini can display values in 8 units of measurement and read weights of up to 200 grams with a 5 milligram tolerance. If its maximum capacity exceeds your needs, a 100 gram model is also available for a lesser price. It features an ABS plastic housing, a counting function, and an adjustable auto-off duration. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for digital pocket scales, or simply click beneath this video.